kata. Abonga bana gear 5. Hey, hello guys, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Faith Martins. Guys, we are in the car again. We are in the car again with John, guys, and today we left the village to Owerri. This video is going to be going up on the 1st of January 2021. Oh, today is what, 31st?
Today is the first,
yeah. I have a video for tomorrow. That means this video is going to go up on the 2nd of January 2021. So let me use this opportunity to say Happy New Year, my amazing subscribers. Thank you to everyone that has stuck with me from way back, even when I left lifestyle, entered news. You guys stuck with me. I'm assuring you that this 2021, 2022, by the grace of Almighty God, I'm going to be consistent on YouTube and I'm going to bring you amazing lifestyle and travel vlogs. Hope you'll be available to travel with me.
Yeah.
And hope you'll not charge me too much. You don't say your bill, they go up.
Yeah, really, I'm available.
Okay, guys, right now we just got into Owerri. It's currently few minutes past 1 o'clock and we are headed to see a subscriber. Guys, this subscriber is, oh my god, this intro is too long. Let me just cut it here and say, if today is your very first time coming across any of my videos on YouTube, you are absolutely welcome. Please do all by clicking this on the subscribe button. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and share this video. Guys, so right now, we are headed to see a subscriber. This person is not just a subscriber, he's a subscriber that has been my friend since 2009. Yes, way back, that's about 12 years now. Although in between those years we lost contact and then he moved over to the US and I've been in Nigeria, graduated, hustled, and he's been there having his own life over there. He came into Nigeria for the holidays and he's currently in Owerri. Guys, let me just give you a breakdown how he even found me. According to him, he was in his office or he passed by his colleague at the office and right on her screen was my video playing. Oh my god, we're going far. Yup, yup, we're going far. So that's how he saw me and he's like, you know this girl, give and take, back and forth. He got my contact, obviously social media. And then I recognized him and then we exchanged contacts and here we are. I'm going to see my subscriber and my longtime friend. He's been an amazing person in my life. So guys, come with me, let's go see this amazing subscriber and friend and I'll make sure he comes up on this channel. Bye ya!
Thank you.
So right now, I mean, my friend and my subscriber, I told you guys about. Meet the almighty Chikwe.
Hi guys, hit the subscribe button, like this channel, and follow for more content.
Get us to a million views.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, Happy New Year. How has it been new in Nigeria?
It's hot. I'm here for the food. And, you know, stay away from trouble. You know. Hopefully, you know, so far so good. I don't see any, no issues. Security, good.
They advise people to come over.
I mean, you're not gonna stay stuck wherever you are. You're a guest, you know. Home is home, man.
Home is home.
Yeah, home is home. Man. You can't escape that. You gotta come home. Right? The media is just blowing a lot of things out of proportion, you know. It's all nice, you know. I'm here, having a good time, drinking every day, sleeping,
moving around,
man. You know, we're about to eat. Food is coming.
Guys, you're about to have one of our Nigerian delicacies. I'll give you guys what it looks like when it arrives. Please do all, like you said, subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and share this video.
Hit the like button. All right, hit the like button multiple times. Subscribe.
Even the music and the mado malonu. Businonye kwazi gohanenu wankana. Oje peza peza pan nonye ozonu. Onye naturo nyanye geje obodo yibonu.
Guys, so we are having the same thing and it just doesn't make sense for me to film my friend and my subscriber. I'll keep telling you guys the subscriber.
Yemen, China Nasusi Yemen, Oyemu, Magani Funye Maja. O for this in a van on no fenu. Manisia so ya be fenan on no fenu. This year so novos ya hobo. No one Zulu here. Onye maja, welu ki anwa.
Hi guys, so at this point, we had lunch, we had time to talk. Yes, he got me gifts, I'm not gonna lie, he got me gifts. Very beautiful gifts, I don't want to list them here because there are some really personal gifts among them and I don't talk about it on this channel. But I'm so grateful. Thank you so much for coming around. I don't know if you'd want me to mention your name, but you guys already saw him and it's been an amazing time having him here in Nigeria. Guys, from here we headed to what I came to Owerri to do and then back to my village in Akokwa. So the next video you're going to be seeing are videos from me in my village in Akokwa, Idato North Local Government area of Imo State. Guys, if today is your very first time coming across any of my videos on YouTube, you are absolutely welcome. Please do by clicking on the subscribe button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, like and share this video. I do hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.